In Odisha, we have started vaccination at 161 sites, session sites. And after the Honorable Prime Minister's address, we started it in Bhubaneswar at 11:05. The first employee to be given, health worker, was a class 4 employee, followed by one our director, Capital Hospital, then one doctor. And we hope to give at one place 100%. So at 161 sites, around 16,100 persons. And tomorrow there will be no vaccination. We want to observe all the persons who have taken vaccines tomorrow. And from Monday, it will be usual vaccination till we complete all the 328,000 healthcare workers. And in phases, after this, we will cover the enumeration of other category of frontline workers are going on, which would be completed the enumeration by 25th of January. These are the police personnel coming under police, fire, and other disaster management personnel, then municipal workers, then revenue department personnel. Their enumeration we are expecting to complete by 25th of January. And in phases, rest would be completed. And the fourth and final phase would be the aged people above 50 and people below 50 with comorbidities. And any question you
have? We have heard a few supply karmacharis, they are not feeling discontent. They don't want to take the vaccine.
No. So that's why.
Is that the reason you are holding tomorrow?
No, not that. This is the first day of vaccination. So we want to observe, and tomorrow we want to observe for a day. And from day after tomorrow, it will be, from Monday onwards, it will be a continuous activity. Because we want to give a day's rest tomorrow so that the system also gets stabilized.